There's so much they hold. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. To do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. I won't give up on hope, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still cause even
Beatrice, one of the key ingredients in stardom is believability and lovability, and I believe you and I love you.
I'm really impressed because, you know, there was so much feeling behind your eyes, and I felt like you were a little nervous, but when you came out with that rock star moment, I'm really, really impressed. Thank you.
I think the style of music Britney chose for you actually was right, Beatrice. You know, I do. I think there's a gap in the market for someone like you. Personally, though, I felt when you were trying to push it, we had some real tuning issues there. And that might be down to nerves, because it's your first live show.
Hopefully not the last one.
Sorry?
Hopefully not the last one.
Well, we're going to find out tomorrow. But I really, really like you. I just think we need to sort your vocals out better.
All right.
I disagree. I think you're a true star. You're amazing. You're the best. And I loved it. It was great.
Thank you.
So, Beatrice, let me ask you, what's it been like to work with Britney Spears so far?
Britney is the best. She's so nice to us, and she totally gets what it's like to be a kid, and she knows exactly what we need.
All right.